important boost. So this is great. We already had 10 groups perform here, and it's time for the last one. Last but not least, for this concert, the Australian Perth Jazz Festival has put forward Flora Carbo as endorsed exceptional talent. Flora Carbo is an Australian saxophonist who is rapidly becoming one of her country's leading young musicians. Flora approaches her saxophone playing as if it were the human voice. Her improvisations and compositions often balance between multiple musical genres. Flora's most recent release, Arthur's Walks, was released in 2022 and was positively received in Australia. And I talked with her backstage, and she is very cool, very adventurous. She's been in Europe for about 3 months, she told me. She's playing a lot of different festivals in Europe, and each time she plays with local musicians. So here in Holland, she has two Dutch musicians accompanying her. And I will introduce the band. I think they're ready for it. So please give a round of applause for Jurriaan de Kok on double bass, Jonas Nieuwbroek on drums, and of course Flora Carbo on saxophone. Enjoy.
Thank you. Hoi. Hello. Welcome. Thank you so much for being here. This is, I'm very excited to be here. This is a really incredible opportunity, and I am unbelievably excited to be making music with these incredible musicians. Please help me thank Jonas Neuenbrock. And the drums. I'm trying my best with the pronunciation, so please bear with me. And Jurian de Kock on the bass. My name is Flora Carbo, and we began this performance with a piece called Erica, which is from my first album, also titled Erica. And the piece and the album is a tribute to my saxophone, which is also called Erica. So, yes, and we're going to continue with a much newer composition. This piece is called The Circle. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Val. Thank you so much. That piece was a piece that I wrote for a project of mine called Magnify. And earlier this year, we released a live recording of that music. And this piece was called Anchor from that project. And we're going to continue with another one from the Erica album from 2018. And this piece is called The Berlin Coffee Map. And it's inspired by being extremely caffeinated tourists in Berlin and getting a little bit lost. So I hope you get that energy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Julianne de Kock on the bass. Jonas Stuart Brock on the drums. We've got time for a few short pieces that we're going to put together. the second last piece is called Vivo, and I wrote it on this trip. I've been reading a book about walking, and Vivo is the brand of shoes that I've been wearing, which are barefoot shoes, and I've been really enjoying walking, and that's where this comes from, just joy for moving and walking. And then we're going to continue into a piece from my 2020 album called Voice, and it's called Holy Moly, What a Nice Day. And I think that's perfectly suited for today because we've had wonderful weather. It's been amazing. And before I do that, I just want to quickly thank a few people. Thank you so much to Case and the team for sound and light and everything in here. It's been wonderful to play here, so thank you. I want to thank Julianne for all of the work he's been doing in getting us here and organising us all, and also to Alexander Bates, of course, for having us, and to all the other wonderful musicians in this festival for making this such a beautiful, welcoming space and just full of joy for music. I've seen some incredible things and it's been wonderful. I want to thank Mace Francis from the Perth Jazz Festival for presenting me here, which is a thrill. And I'd like to also thank Adam Simmons, because he was meant to be here, but unfortunately he couldn't come this year. Adam Simmons, and I just think that he is here with us, actually, and it's really nice. So a big thank you to Adam for all the work he's done in setting up this Australian connection with Amersfoort Jazz Festival. So it's been a wonderful experience to be here. And I'd just like to thank my family and friends also for coming. I have family in Amersfoort, and it's wonderful to be able to share my music with them and with all of you. So thank you so much for coming. Really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much. If you would like to meet the musicians, try to catch them in the cafe. And if you're wondering where does that voice come from, I will be on stage right now. Yes! To say thank you very much and to say, well, there is a great party at the plein, the square, just here at the church. So don't go home yet. Just go there, catch the last bit of sun of today and some great music still. So the party is going to continue there. Thank you very much. Goodbye. See you.